Hi, this is the DL240 Honda deadbolt fingerprint lock. All you have to do is press the button, pushes out the deadbolt. When you want to come back home, you push the button again, you turn it on, put your finger on there, and it opens up the deadbolt. On the other side, it does have a knob. We could close and unlock the deadbolt. This is the DL240 fingerprint deadbolt lock.